Well, in this story, there has been another one of those world catastrophes. Some alien forces come down, has pretty much eliminated most of us. And those of us who are left are guerrilla fighters, you know, surviving, fighting back as best we can. He's the leader of at least one contingent of these fighters. And he's a very angry man. Showed me everything. He showed me all of the drawings. He showed me the costumes, drawings, explained why these costumes were the way they were. Showed me set drawings, showed me set being built, showed me the sled being constructed. Very forthcoming with information, and working with him is a joy because he's a perfectionist. I can see that he knows exactly what he wants, and he wants that. He's an extraordinary actor. I think I've always thought of him as being, I mean, every time I see him, particularly in some of the non-action movies that he's done, he's just shown such talent, such depth. And the words that have come back to me about people who have met him is sweet. And I've met him a number of times, and I concur that he's a gentle, sweet soul. But the way I would describe him, one word, is authentic. I think at the center of it is this love story. That's the salvation of the planet. This incredible love.